she was a little girl, she came back from school, and she wanted to go over to her friend's house. And she went over, and then she snuck to her house, and then she saw two trees against each other, and then there was a rope on the ground, or maybe the rope was on the tree. I don't exactly know, because I didn't see it. And so she put her hand on the rope, and she was gonna get up, and then her mom said, "Young lady, what are you doing?" And then her mom saved her from getting hurt and getting a rope burn. The end.